Okay, let's continue. Last level. At least I'm guessing it's last level. I was guessing 15. There might be 16. From Earth, Wibloff. What the fuck?
It's not the weirdest thing that's happened this week. Listen up, your team's safe. Hellfire took care of that, but that weasel Brand has the Grail and is headed for the portal. Now, in this version of the timeline, you landed too far to the east. But don't worry, I got you covered.
Jesus.
Sir, the pyramid is done charging.
All right, I'm coming. That was interesting.
What the fuck?
Quinn, I need a route to the portal.
Sam? I thought you were dead.
I got better.
What happened?
This thing doesn't have GPS.
No, I meant to you. What happened to you?
Oh, the usual stuff. Got drugged on a train, jumped from a plane, talked to my future self, and now I don't know how to get to Tunguska.
Okay, give me a sec.
Have we met Quinn before?
Thanks, Quinn. Always a pleasure.
Please tell me. We get a driving level. We got two driving levels. Give us the driving capability. Fuck.
This is non-standard use of vehicle.
Fly me to the new.
I do not understand.
No? How about, don't lose your head?
You confuse me. Is this joke?
Okay, soldier. You have no sense of humor. Which way to the big battle? Thanks. Have a nice day.
It is not likely.
It's not likely. Oh my fucking god, I just saw the weapons. We have a side mission.
Why does everyone think they are comedian?
This is Bill of Radio Free Earth with a thought. You know, we humans, we've spent the last few millennia constantly at war with one another. To be perfectly honest, most of the problem is dumb reasons. It's actually quite tragic.
Yeah, it's a lot of dumb reasons.
Maybe this means something. Because now we have to fight. And if there's one positive thing about all these thousands of years of fighting, it's this. We've gotten really good at it.
You hear that, mental?
Ow.
Oh, that's really bad pains. We're gonna finish this, though. Even if you guys don't get to see it. I'm saying that right now. I already know I have a lower time span, lower time span than most of you guys. Don't want to tell half my friends that, but I already know that's more than likely the case with the stuff I've done, with how my organs are, but. Yeah, I know I probably have a lower.
Can you tell me where to go?
You don't actually need my help, right?
Nope.
Because a canyon is a straight line.
Yep.
And you couldn't possibly get lost in it.
Rectamundo.
But you really wanted that joke.
I love how well you understand me.
I'll say right now, I really am. That's why if you ever see me, I put out a lot of videos, but I know. I keep living like I am. Probably won't make it, but that's fine by me. I could die today. I could be happy with what I've done. And that's just me. Do I wish I did more? Yeah. Definitely wish I got farther. Talked to more people on YouTube. But. I don't usually get personal like this. I will tell you, I absolutely don't, because my friends know it, then
secure, but I don't see any survivors. Sorry, Quinn.
You know, I told General Brand this would happen, but did he listen to me? No. Nobody ever listens to Quinn. I have a degree in crisis management, but does that matter? Nope. We just do whatever stupid thing General Brand comes up with, and then everybody dies.
He did turn out to be a really bad general.
Chest pain is bad. I took some Tylenol, so that should kick in any time now. God damn it, can I stop hitting trees behind them? There we go. Oh, sorry, I got a little deep there. I really screwed over my liver. What is it? Oh. Two and a half years ago. They say it can take anyways from 5 to 7 years to fully heal it. As long as you don't fuck it up over more, but I could have with the stuff I've been doing, so. My entire immune system is shot. It's not great. Regular sick days ends up being sick weeks that last weeks. Absolutely weeks, if you didn't know. A regular sickness can last up to up to 3 weeks in total.
What happened to the snowmobile?
Had to ditch it in a canoe's face.
Hurry up or you'll miss all the fun.
I'm working on it.
Don't worry, I'll save you a few.
Give me the fucking minigun. Oh my God. Ugh. I wouldn't be a YouTuber if I didn't fight through this and just get this video recorded for you guys. Ugh. I'm sorry. Sometimes the pain is really bad, and this is one of those moments. Ugh. Taking this slow and easy. Or what is that? Yeah, I kind of figured that. Okay, let's go over and grab ammo. If I didn't do what I did, I probably would have been fucked. I see another problem. Jesus. Oh. Is this... I'm absolutely certain this is going to bring us back to that beginning mission. Mission Zero, wherever it was called. Whatever that intro mission was called, I'm absolutely certain that's where we're going. Get that. How the hell we get up there? Apparently this was not the way. They do not know the way. Show me the way, my brother. I don't know how you get to that. There's a bunch of stuff up there too. I just saved. Not trying to. Looks like we'll eventually be over there, so we have to just pay attention. Yeah, the mix and max is probably one of my favorite things you could do in this goddamn game. I think you might have been able to do it in Serious Sam 3. Where is the last save? Okay, I can do this. I don't want to waste these until we get to the actual battle. Jesus. Thank God I get all save right here. Oh my God. Almost died again. There's a lot of health down there. What? What? So if you fall down that cliff, you're dead. Yeah, look at that. You're dead automatically. No matter what your health is, you're automatically dead if you fall off that cliff. That's ridiculous. I might spawn these guys and then run down there. That pisses me off. I'm going back over to this fucking mountain. I don't like using, like, running back and doing this, but after two deaths there, and the second one being such bullshit. Oh, you fall down the mountain? No, it doesn't matter what health you're at. You just die. Even though we've been down the mountain before, that's where we came from. Okay, we're gonna give it a second. Oh, yeah, that's ridiculous. I think after we beat this wave, we're autosaving again. I don't care how many autosaves we're using in this level. When they use a tactic like that, that was a death barrier. I haven't seen a death barrier yet. That's the first one. Where's the big guy? Isn't there one more big guy? Thought I'd be able to hear him, but he's goddamn silent. Yeah, look at that. He's absolutely silent. Okay. I think that's everyone. Let me jump down and see if there's any armor or ammo or any pickups that we can pick up. And then we're going back to the spawn because there's a rocket box. And then when we get back over to the area we're saving, you post kill barrier. Right there. It is just, it's so... like, that is the thing that's really, like, causing a blunder in my head is, like... Them coming around the corner actually scared the crap out of me because I'm like, oh, everything's dead. Oh, well, I see you. I absolutely thought everything was dead. And it scared the fucking crap out of me. Absolutely. Oh, where were we saying at? 32 minutes? I'm sorry, I thought I'd get farther in this level, but, dying in a death barrier. Twice. Well, one was from enemies. Second one was from death barrier. Third one was me checking out the death barrier. I wonder if I revived myself, if I would have been in the death barrier again, and would have been stuck in an infinite loop of deaths. Probably most likely. Yeah, these are upgrades. If you didn't have the upgrades, you would have got them here. Might have to physically use a checkpoint here, and I don't want to. I mean, life, serum, whatever they're called, the healths. Look at that. Stuff is still sliding down the mountain, as you could figure, because I ran past everything. You can't see the low and the saving signs, but I saved right before that battle started. I just saved right then. I probably have saved like 6 times so far. Why give me so many rage serums? I don't even know what the fuckers do anymore. I'm gonna run past some of this. Otherwise, I'm gonna be stuck on this fucking mission forever. I absolutely know that. I can just hear them behind me.
Guys, I'm pretty sure the big battle's the other way.
Oh my god, it's the boss from the... Oh my god. I might go, what is it, 8:12? When you go back like 2 minutes. We need to actually kill these things. I probably went back too far. No, I actually went back far, just far enough. Okay, we cannot speed through this. We need to actually kill them. That absolutely sucks though. Because I just want to speed through them. That might have just released the horde. Jesus Christ. Okay. That's a lot more manageable if I don't summon the entire horde in one go. What were you saying that? 43 minutes? Yeah, so sorry about that, this last episode being fucking hectic, but for the final level, this is going to be one hell of a run. If you guys like the video, give a like. If you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, I recommend subscribing to the channel. I don't know if this is part 15 or part 16. I've lost count. Otherwise, hope you guys did like the video. If you guys did like the video, give a like. It's, like I said, if you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, I recommend subscribing to the channel to keep up with all the content. Otherwise, like I said, it's crazy you can sign out. Happy morning, happy afternoon. I've already said this. Otherwise, yeah, hopefully I do see you guys in the next video. And this could be one hell of a level. Peace.